It's Shiba Inu going to the moon, finally going to the moon, going up, up, up. Damn, I hope so. I was holding Shiba in my wallet for the past 6 months and didn't move up, didn't move down, and I was like a bit bored of this token, especially after the Binance listing when I saw nothing major happen. I said, well, probably Shiba is dead. But no, Shiba yesterday and today and in the last 3 days rose by more than 200%, and for a minute I was tempted to sell my tokens. I said, okay, it's time to finish my affairs with Shiba, sell those 44 million tokens I have, take a small profit, a few hundred dollars, and finish my affairs. But 1 minute later, I changed my mind. I said, no, I'm not gonna sell my Shiba tokens. And I'll tell you why. Because I'm still hoping what I hoped at the beginning when I bought the token. I'm still hoping that Shiba one day will catch Dogecoin from behind. I know, some of you will say it's very difficult. Shiba needs a lot of market cap. We're talking about trillions here, trillions. But recently, Shiba added burn to his mechanism, you know, with the leash and bone token. So I hope in the next couple of years, with the burn, Shiba will catch Doge from behind. So I'm not gonna sell it. I decided to keep it. Doesn't matter if tomorrow Shiba crash, then I will lose all my money. I didn't invest it too much. To be honest, I invested about $400 into those 44 million Shiba I own. But if that day will come and Shiba will catch Doge from behind, those 44 million tokens will make me rich. And I will be able to give up this job, quit the job, and go live on a nice place. But till then, I'll still have to work. And the question is now, because I'm not the only Shiba holder. You guys, what the plan with Shiba Inu? You still holding it? Did you sold it after the gains we saw in the last 48 hours? Or you are planning to hold it for about 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 years more? Whatever your thoughts, your plans are with Shiba, please drop a comment. I'm really curious to read other people, other Shiba holders' opinion.